Hi everyone, welcome to the another video of JCL Mainframe. Previously, we discussed in details the JCL dataset attributes, and also I guided you on how to allocate PS and PDS file using the ISPF menu. In this video, I will summarize all those things in just few minutes. Additionally, I will show you some shortcuts that will be helpful when performing this operation repeatedly. So let's go to the mainframe screen. This is my mainframe. So first, let's go and create PS file. So for PS file or PDS file, if you are going to allocate, we will choose option 3, that is utility. So command here 3, and then we are going to create a data set. So here the option is 2. So instead of here giving 3 and 2, directly you can choose 3.2 and enter. Directly you will come on this screen. Here you will have to choose the PS or PDS name, which one you are going to allocate. So I have chosen here Hercules, that is prefix, and the library is YouTube, and here the type is PS. I am going to allocate. So here is PS. So instead of writing here, you can write here as well, but here you will have to write in quotes like Hercules 01, then YouTube, then PS, and then quotes. So like this, if you write here like in project library type, you can write as well in this format. But if you are going to fill in the dataset name, then you will have to use the quotes. I'm erasing this. Okay, enter. Okay, so dataset node catalog. So I will have to give here command A, that's mean allocate new dataset, enter. After that, there is the name, which one we are going to allocate, and the format. I explained all the format, FB, V. So I am giving here FB, that is fixed block, and logical record should be 80, and the physical block size will be 800, because the physical block size should be 10 times to record length. So 80, so it is 800, and the volume and unit is optional, so no need to define anything. But if your mainframe administrator give you the volume or unit, then you can fill this. Then allocation space unit, track, cylinder or byte. So I am choosing here track, and the primary is 5 and the secondary is 5. All these things we have discussed in previous video in details, like what is the primary space and secondary space and the directory block. So directory block here will be 0, because we are going to allocate a PS file. So in PS file, there is no any directory block. Give enter. Our data set is allocated. So just go F3 back. So let's check our data set is allocated or not. So 3, enter, then 4 for data list. Okay, sorry. So 4, data list, enter. Here's the prefix, Hercules, enter. So we have created now Hercules YouTube.ps. If you want information about this, I command and enter. You can see all those things here. You can see volume and serial number, it is automatically assigned to this PS file, and F3 back. So if you want to write something in this PDS, just open this and write here, hey, this is my first PS file in mainframe, and give command here save, enter. This is saved. So now let's go and allocate a PDS file. So give here command, same command 3.2 to allocate PS or PDS. Here Hercules, YouTube, and the PS. So we are going to allocate PDS, so change PDS. Okay, enter, data set allocate A. So enter. Here it is automatically filled. So just I need to number of directory, because we are going to allocate a PDS. In the PDS, there should be directory block 1, 2, 3 or more. So I choose here 5. Enter. It is allocated. So let's go back and check our data set. So 3.4 for data set. Enter. You can see here Hercules YouTube.pds. It is allocated. Here giving command I and enter. You can see all the details about this PDS file. So let's go back, and now we are going to add a member in this PDS. To add a member, we will choose edit command. So here giving the two option to enter. Then you should have filled the PDS name. So YouTube, we have created YouTube.pds, and the member any name, sh what is source. Okay, and give here enter. So you can see Hercules YouTube.pds source created. So if you want to write anything, you can write here source video should be less than 1 minute. Anything you can write and save. Okay, this is saved. Back, and now let's check our data set. 3.4 enter, and the Hercules in YouTube.pds we have added a member. So giving command here E, you can see sorts member we have allocated, and here E, you can see here. And if you want to add something inside this, so give command I, another line, hey, I am back, and save this. So this is the way you can allocate PS, PDS, and add a member in PDS file. So that is the end of this video. If you have any questions or doubt, you can comment below. And if you like the video, so don't forget to subscribe for latest videos. See you in the next video.